Maddie, are you hashtag shook? She's like, I got rolls for days, if that's what you mean.
Okay, hi guys, it is February. I always wanna say February, but it's February, so yeah. Happy February 7th, it is Tuesday, and so I have been posting these vlogs in reverse order because I wanted to have my announcement to be first because I didn't know if that was happening or not, so yeah. Today I had class, and my class I have a few classes on Tuesday, but one of them was canceled, so. And then I wrote my first class, it was good, and now I am back home and I'm packing. So here is my socks look so good right now, I know. But, so this is like, I've been cleaning out like under my bed because, well, that's a box, but there's nothing else underneath it besides like cords and stuff because I used to have literally all of those blankets. Who owns this many blankets? Me, hello. And this is like for the apartment, and I'm going to bring all this stuff too. I'm gonna use this as my like duvet cover, comforter thing. And then I'm thinking like a couch blanket because I have this one. I'm gonna wash them all when I get there because they're kind of gross. They're under my bed. And a heater blanket, and this black blanket, and then the American Eagle blanket. There's a lot of blankets there, as you can tell. Oh, one more blanket. Love me some blankets. It's very messy, but there is a rhyme to my reason. I still have to clean out underneath this dresser because it's gross. Just dusty, and you know. And then I have this drawer. Oh my gosh. Nope. So yeah, but in an hour, I'm having my brother Evan help me put all of this stuff into my trunk. Yeah, into my trunk. By the way, my closet has made great progress. I'm taking these with me. And these, they're just on my thing still. And I have these from Karina, they're so cute. And yeah, so this is what's happening. This stuff is staying. It's like all my like memories and high school stuff. This is like t-shirts that mean something and have like sport meaning, you know? Yeah. And then this is like also just boxes, my flu, you know, just random things. So yeah, this is like an overview. So this is what I'm gonna, okay, this box is all for Poshmark. My goal is to, I might even load my car right now with my brother. So the first step I wanna do is load this stuff. This stuff right here. Those blankets too, that lamp. And then this is Goodwill. That's garbage. And then this, oh my gosh, I have to like backstory real quick. And then load this stuff into my trunk as well. That's my goal. And once that's all cleared out, I will have so much more room. I will have like so much more room to just maneuver, and I'll just feel like I have more headspace and not just like all I can see is the junk, so much everywhere. But then after I get this stuff all loaded, I'm gonna load, if I have room still, all of my shoes, which might go in my mom's car, so we'll see. But all of this stuff is for, where is it, all this stuff is for Poshmark. So go follow me on Poshmark. I'm gonna be posting, they're probably already be posted on Poshmark by now, so you should go and check it out. That was disgusting, I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm also bringing my giant bean bag. This is a bean bag called a Corduroy's bean bag, and it turns into a bed actually, so fun fact. This is my first piece of furniture for my apartment, so living the dream. Yeah, I'm excited, and I will, okay, wait, I wanted to go into my bathroom because I, okay, I know this is literally horrible, but these are not even all of my shoes, but there's the like, ugh, I buy all of my shoes. I have worked so hard for the, let's rewind. I have been collecting shoes since I was like in sixth or seventh grade, and I'm now 20, going on 21 in June, junior in college, so perspective, ladies and gentlemen. Plus it's like piled, it looks like it's just crazy. So this stuff, oh my gosh, you guys, there's more. I hate myself, oh my gosh. So, hi, hello. Yay, apartment. Wait, I just fell. Okay, so this is stuff that has to go as well. I'm going to take all these things down and with me because they're just, you know, helpful. I want to eventually get like a better, like a cube system for my shoes, but we'll see, guys, we'll see. And so yeah, I have this, and then I'm bringing all these shelves, and I don't know how. Oh yeah, these are just like stacked. I remember now, I made these a long time ago. And then for my bathroom, ooh, why do I keep doing that? I have no idea. So I have to clean that. It looks so messy. Everything is just gross and messy right now. I've been cleaning. Put this up in place of my calendar. And I just have like nothing but like this stuff in here. I'm gonna keep the stuff here. It's just like medicine and like some lotions and stuff. I don't like need that, all of it. You know what I mean? I already have like tons coming with me. So I have stuff at home. If I come home for the weekend or whatever, or just come home in general, who knows? So then over here, so I wanna have like in my closet, I wanna have a cube kind of like this and have it like this way. Oh, this, that focus though. Have it on the flip side, like this, not like this. And I can put shoes and just stuff. We'll see how it looks, but yeah. I could have shown you it before, but I had like cubes here with like stuff. This was just like mess with makeup and everything. This has some makeup in it. And I'm keeping the stuff here so I have stuff at home, like just like this lotion and everything. So yeah, garbage. And that's pretty much it, you guys. So yeah. But trying to think. I'm going to rally up my brother. Maybe first, okay, first I'm gonna go to Goodwill because I have a drop off of some stuff that's just like, either it's not gonna sell on Poshmark, but it's not like, it's kind of gross. It's like, you know when you wear like a nice, when you wear shoes so many times, they get like kind of gross and you're like, this is not sellable. That's how I feel. And there's just like some stuff that I'm like, you know, this is not even a good substance to sell. So yeah, but I am selling a bunch of shoes on Poshmark. So if you wanna go check it out, great, love it. This is all my Goodwill stuff, yay. This is on Poshmark. I'm also selling, I don't even know if this is a thing or not, but I'm selling my, I did 100 layers of birthday hats and you can buy them if you want to. I don't even know if that's gonna be a thing, so we'll see. But I gotta find a place for all these shoes, man. Shoes, shoes. I just remembered that I have, these are all full still. Like I have like underwear, bra, socks, all my workout clothes are kind of like stuffed in there. And then I have pajamas and like sweatshirts. And then I have shorts, more pajamas, more shirts. So interesting. We'll figure it out. Luckily, your girl has a walk-in closet, which I haven't had since my old house, my first house I lived in, which was in 2012, when we moved out of there. So I'm excited to have a walk-in closet. I'm just like, yes! Okay, anyways, I'm going to go to Goodwill now. Yeah, bye! We'll be right back. Okay, I'm going to close up my car for a second. Who's calling me? I don't know, my Fitbit's ringing, so that's cute. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm going to take, I'm gonna nab some of these boxes because then I can carry my filming stuff. Oh, these are good boxes. Okay, thanks. Okay. What are these even for? Oh, these are my brother's boxes he got for Christmas. Okay. So, let's bring these. This is like hard to do with one hand.
Can I close the box?
I can't see. Thank God. I thought I was gonna hit the garage door and I didn't. Yes. Slay me. Slay. Okay. Bring these boxes in. They're like heavy boxes. Because tomorrow my mom and I are moving in together, but I have until, we're not leaving my house until noon, but I wanted to, what's on my neck? Weird. Okay, it's a little bump. Just a little bump of something. Bump of some. Who texted me? Nobody. Cute. Me too. I look really gross. Okay. Because this way I can have everything ready to go. And if this, hold on, let's watch this. I should not have done that. And then my dog, he keeps looking at me and he's literally just breaking my heart. Look at how cute he is. Oh, sorry, it's just me.
Are you okay?
I threw myself downstairs.
Well, I'm
what if I, oh my, look at him.
You can always visit here.
But my baby. It's hard, and you know, right? How, like, your dogs and your puppies. My boy. He knows something is up. So does Maddie. Look at him. He's so... And then there's Ella, I'm gonna cry.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello. Coming up.
Jeez.
Oh, there you go. Oh. Rex, I'm not leaving.
Stop.
Well, no.
I know, but my baby.
Keep him happy.
You got a big responsibility. You gotta make sure he goes potty, he gets lots of teas.
My baby boy.
She's out here.
Look at him. He's so sweet. I'm just so glad. My baby. Do you hear me?
Yeah, he knows.
Look at my eyes. Oh. Oh, babies.
What? She has no idea what's happening.
Oh, babies. Is Sissy crying over you guys? Oh, I'm gonna go potty, baby boy. I'm gonna cry when I'm editing this video too because it'll be so hard to watch it again. Oh, I don't pee on the deck. Oh, Maddie. Hey. Oh. Are we so stupid we're gonna eat snow and pee on the deck? Oh, he's like, dude. They're just licking snow.
His water.
Oh, he's literally munching on it.
Ah, babies.
Oh, oh, is he gonna pee over it?
Sniff it.
Oh, I'm gonna have to wash the deck. I literally lay on the deck in tan sometimes. Look at my, oh. An elf in her box. Are you in your box, baby? Jesus. Oh,
ready? Rex loves that pee, so.
Oh, do I come inside?
Rex is peeing.
Oh.
Ella almost got out.
Do you want to play?
Did you want to play?
Oh.
Pitcher.
And taking care of just fine. In case you're wondering, we have two dogs and we have two kitties. This is Cinderella, Ella, and our sister is Isabella. And they're sisters, but different colors.
My daddy, Alabama. Mello, Louisiana.
Are you mixed?
Me too.
Aw, you got itchy on your belly. Your neck. Aw, she looks so sweet, girl. Rex is just exploring. You gotta take care of my babies. I look so... Okay. I don't even know. Look at my hair. Like, I didn't have bangs before. My hair's growing so fast lately. Look at Evan. I literally have bangs right now. Isn't that weird?
No,
my hair's all one length. I used to have bangs, but I hate how I look with them. Because they're just so like... I mean, I just can't pull it off, you know?
Sister.
Look at Evan. No. The look, do you like it? The bangs, do you like the look or no?
Look tired.
That's my eye bags. The hair. He's not answering me. I'm not a fan of it. Comment down below. Bangs or nah? Because girl, I feel like Megan Hughes. Ready? Oh, and she's back. She is a woman, and she's back. I wanna get a... Hey, Maddie. Oh, don't lick me. Are your teeth hanging out? Are your little teethers hanging out, baby girl? Where's your brother, huh?
Ella's just like chilling. Just like a G. Hey. Straight chilling like gangster. As he's like, can you spell your camera?
She's a little bit close.
She's like this. Huh? Tail up like this? Same. Mood. Maddie, you having a good day? She's like, girl, I'm living the dream. Petunia! Beebies! Maddie is shook. She's shook. 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 Maddie, are you shook? Maddie, are you hashtag shook? She's like, I got rolls for days. If that's what you mean.
Get your babies!
Oh, you dropped your baby.
Dropped your babies? You got the little baby?
Oh, oh my gosh. She's never this hyper.
Get it.
Oh.
You're worse.
In case you're wondering, Maddie. Oh, her teeth clamped. Honey. Ew, gross. She's a terrier, shih tzu, Yorkie, and poodle. She's everything. But we love her so much. No, don't call my baby girl that. She's a princess. Living the princess life.
Mom sent me a picture of Maddie, sent us in the group chat we have, a picture of Maddie, and she was just like straight chilling.